Hi, do you have problems getting water from the well? Here, I will show you how to make a water pump without using electricity. Of course, you can also make it yourself at home. Here you can prepare the tools and materials as I show you. And then you can see what I will make, and you can imitate it yourself at home by following this video until the end. Then drill three small holes on the side. If you have drilled a hole in it, the temporary display will look like this. Prepare a motorbike tire that has been cut like this, then cover the hole using super glue. Prepare the PVC pipe and insert it into the PVC pipe cover. Also insert the cut PVC pipe ring, then glue it using super glue. The next time you push it down, water will come in through this hole. Prepare a large PVC pipe and drill a hole in it. Then insert a medium-sized PVC pipe that has been wrapped using tire rubber. Also insert the pipe ring that has been cut. Then install the elbow at the end. And now it's time to assemble it. You can see as I did.
agak tu 20 jauh head rate lindu.
Terus juga. Kamu.